to the fire zone and fires. Save Snow. Alexander Day gets a step on you. He's gone.
But Snow is there.
He does have a lot of speed.
AJ trying for the long outlet, but Lopkin was ready for it. There's it back in, but the Senators win the zone. And here we go. Lacroix doing battle with Denny Lambert. Lacroix has hit just about everything he could in this shift. It's Denny Lambert who winds up scrapping with. Neither of them able to get their arms free. Lacroix roundhouse left.
Taken, actually accepted from Lambert.
Lambert now trying to get it free. Lacroix gets the left hand free. Hit him. Oh, haymaker right by Lambert. Lacroix right. The fights with Daniel Lacroix tend to be long ones. This one no exception. Helmet comes out from Lacroix. Lacroix trying to block the rights from Lambert. Get some lefts in himself.
He's just tying him
up now.
And you can see how tired they are.
Yeah. Well, Lacroix was at the end of his shift, and it had been a very busy shift. He had been involved in a big check on Vial. He'd been involved with Pro and ends up in a fight with Lambert. So Lacroix will sit out. Daigle denied by Garceau. It's 1-0.